mushroom ulit, enoki, chia, quinoa, and then may konting pork sa ilalim. So, eto na yung quinoa seeds natin or quinoa rice. Wala lang, para lang talaga siyang rice. So, pwede mo na siyang kainin with ulam. Yan. Masarap. Ito nga pala yung ano, niluto ko. Adobo sa dilaw. So, ito yung ulam natin sa ating quinoa rice. Ano? Ayan. Kain tayo. Adobo sa dilaw and quinoa rice. So, hindi lang palaging pag quinoa rice, quinoa fried rice lang. Kasi, you can actually eat it in replacement of your rice na steamed. So, this one pala, I forgot to show you kanina because I was busy. Di ko na na-video. Ano, I just cook it the same way as I cook rice. Pero yun pa rin, wash it thoroughly. Tapos, yun. Hintayin lang na maluto siya. Yan, parang siyang rice. Ano? Tada! Very good with the ulam. Kain. Subuan kita. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and click on the bell para po updated kayo kung ano man bago sa channel natin. Until next time, bye!